So all this started when I joined the server for the first time. I made a house and a berry farm. And I tried selling some berries on the auction house. And when I was selling them, I had an idea with a friend of mine. Not a friend, but actually I met him in the server just today. So yeah, we thought of making the berry cult. But some shady guy wanted to join our cult too, so I gave him the coordinates. But that guy killed me and my dog, so I was so furious. I rejoined the server, and I could rejoin because it was glitched at that time. So I rejoined the server and tried to find him again, but he had killed my dog and tried to kill me again, and he killed me again. So I left and rejoined again. Now the story continues. So when I spawned back, I finally found my gear, and they hadn't took any of my gear and hadn't raided my house. So yeah, I was lucky. But they took my armor. I started collecting all my stuff, and we had to leave because we had joined a new squad to get revenge on them. And we took everything from here, and I gave one of my axolotls to Mushroom. Well, he's a great guy, so yeah. I gave that to him so he could protect it. And then we were welcomed by our squad's leader. Now he was the leader of the one pancakes, our squad. So yeah, I gave him some of my berries because he needed some food. Then I went to spawn to open my epic crate, and I got an 5000 experience bottle. And when I got back, I told Mushroom that I'm gonna build a Japanese roof because he couldn't build it. And yes guys, do what this sign is saying, because I need to get to 120 subscribers soon. And then I chopped some wood to make the house's roof, and I got into a heated argument with a player because he was calling me a 10-year-old. And here's the montage of me building the roof. I suddenly got attacked by this trident dude, so Mushroom was telling me to get down, so I thought I will make the roof tomorrow. I chopped down some more wood. And back to the montage. We'll be right back. for the main part of the roof. Said the roof was good, but I am not that good at building Japanese stuff. I thought that I'll go mining, but yeah, it was night time. I gave him some carrots so he could grow them, and I started building the secret project, the berry farm 2.0. And then it was time for me to go, but the berry cult will come again and kill them all who had betrayed us. So till then, goodbye.